السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الأصل في العبادة الحرمة. The basis of any act of worship in Islam is forbidden, meaning that we cannot worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with anything إلا بما أمر الله به, except through which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has commanded. والله سبحانه وتعالى أمر بالعبادة عموما. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has commanded us to worship Him generally. He said, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ لِجِنَّ وَلِإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. I have not created jinn and men except for the purpose of my worship. So another place Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the first command that we can find in the Quran is the word of Allah, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اعْبُدُوا رَبَّكُمْ. O mankind, worship your Lord. الَّذِي خَلَقَكُمْ وَالَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. Allah who created your forefather, those that come before you, and also created you, so that you may be righteous. So the essence of worship is righteousness, and that is the fruit of worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wa amma sawm, regarding the fasting in the month of Ramadan, فَقَدْ أَمَرَ اللَّهُ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى بِهِ فِي قَوْلِهِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has commanded fasting in His word, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, O believers, كُتِبَ عَلَيْكُمُ الصِّيَامُ. Fasting is ordained upon you. Fasting is prescribed for you. كَمَا كُتِبَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ, as it was ordained for people before you, لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ, so that you can become righteous. So the fruit for fasting as well is righteousness. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, Buniya al-Islam ala khams. Islam is built upon five. Shahadati Allah ilaha illallah, the first of the pillars of Islam upon which the Islam is built. Shahadati Allah ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammada Rasulullah, is testification that none has the right to be worshipped except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and that Muhammad is the slave and messenger of Allah. Wa iqami salah, the second pillar of the religion of Islam is to establish as-salawatul khams fil yawmi wa layla, in the day and night, to establish the five daily prayers. Then he said, wa ita iz-zakah, and to also give charity, to give zakat. وَصَوْمِ رَمَضَانِ, and to fast in the month of Ramadan. وَحَجِّ الْبَيْتِ, and to perform pilgrimage to the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So from the word of Allah, كُتِبَ عَلَيْكُمُ الصِّيَامِ, and from the statement of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, بُنِيَ الْإِسْلَامَ عَلَى خَمْسِ, رَأَيْنَا, we can see, أَنَّ صَوْمَ رَمَضَانِ وَاجِبٌ عَلَيْنَا. We can see that fasting in the month of Ramadan is compulsory. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, شَهْرُ رَمَضَانَ الَّذِي أُنزِلَ فِيهِ الْقُرْآنِ هُدًى لِلنَّاسِ وَبَيِّنَاتٍ مِنَ الْهُدَى وَالْفُرْقَانِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, the month of Ramadan in which the Quran was revealed. And in the statement it said, فَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمُ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمُ. And whoever among you witness the month of Ramadan, فَلْيَصُمُ, he should fast. يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ بِكُمُ الْيُسْرَ وَلَا يُرِيدُ بِكُمُ الْعَصْرَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not wish for you hindrances, difficulty, but what he wants for you is ease. So may Allah make our affairs easy. From this we can see that fasting in the month of Ramadan is compulsory. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentioned that whoever abandoned fasting in the month of Ramadan, even though he fasts for the entire life, he will never have the reward he has missed for fasting in the month, for not fasting in the month of Ramadan. Wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in.